from here on out! What was that?
It looks like one of Zarok's strange radioactive experiments.
As if all the monsters down there weren't enough, now we have one flying on us, hey?
Camellia, is something wrong?
It's a coordinated strike. The cabin's on fire! Venucci, prepare to evacuate the ship! You go ahead!
I'll take the controls.
Understood, Marshal!
This, folks, but things are looking mighty dire. Ever since nightfall, when the first reports began coming into our station, the city has been in total chaos.
Attention all units. Zarok's troops are all over the place. Civilians in danger. Squadron has casualties. I'm sending my coordinates for rescue.
According to leaked memos we received, Squadron 51 planned to set buildings on fire and execute civilians. Eyewitnesses say they saw the squad's planes flying overhead during the attack.
Both devices are activated. We just need one. The Director doesn't want more damage than what Squadron 51 can cause. Then release one. But hurry up, relays. Closing hatch.